Good morning, guys. My name is Gaurav. I'm from Nestaway.com, India's most trusted reality platform. Today, we're going to discuss this amazing property behind me, which is in the heart of IAS or IFS Officers Colony in Sector 4 of HSR layout. It is a residential property which has a lot of office space on the above two floors, which I'll be showing you later. It has ample garden space, a lot of garden work which is going on this side and on the other side, and it has so much of parking space for more than 2 to 3 cars or 2 cars and a couple of 2-wheelers. So it has all the things that you're looking for. Very close to me is the St. John's Hospital, which is multi-speciality hospital, and it's also a medical college. Kormangla is very close to me. I'm pointing in the direction of Kormangla. Then you have the outer ring road, which is about 100 meters from here, which will connect you to any part of Bangalore. Now, on my right side is a main road, which is called the 14th main road here in HSR layout, which is actually always bustling with a lot of work and a lot of people moving around, because you have restaurants, you have cafeterias, you have eateries, you have snack bars. When it comes to the area, it is actually in a very secure area, because as I mentioned, it's the IAS and IFS officers colony, so you always have a lot of security personnel. All the interior work that is done in this place is done with teak wood, original teak wood. That is the window panes, the door panels. This house is actually a completely 100% eco-friendly house, since it is totally powered by solar power, which we will be talking a little more about later. It also has rainwater harvesting, which is the need of the hour. So this garage space actually leads to this main gate, which is very close to the main roads like we were talking about. And then this is the gate which opens up, and this road over here, I'm sure you can't see it, but there's a small road over here which leads to a wonderful garden park for your leisure evening or your morning walks. As you can see, this is the outside entrance, another stairwell to reach the office space, which is on the second and the third floor. So this wonderful stairwell does not bother the residents of the house at the time. So anybody who enters can enter from a separate gate here and reach the second and third floor office space. It's a very convenient design so as to not bother the people who are inside the house. Welcome inside this house. So the moment you enter, you have two wonderful living rooms inside which welcome you in, and this secondary living room is actually leading to the rest of the house, and this primary living room has enough space for a wonderful furniture setup to welcome your guests, serve them a welcome drink, anything like that. So the dimensions of this independent villa and the property that it's built on is 70 into 50, which is 3500 square feet. The built up area indoors is 7500 square feet, that is ground plus 3 floors. We will be exploring each floor individually. The ideas of ventilation, air circulation and cross ventilation in mind while designing this place, so that you never feel suffocated. And since there are so many plants and gardens and a lot of nice fresh air coming in, it's better to have multiple windows to let them inside. Now let's take a look at the kitchen, which has these beautiful framed shelves, multiple of them at various heights, for us to place our cutlery and utensils around the kitchen. We have multiple sockets and power outputs for various equipment that you may use in the kitchen, like grinders, microwaves. And you also have this other small room here where you can place your provisions and your cereals and spices for the month. This is the God's room in the ground floor, which has this wooden frame with multiple deities carved right into it, and it's pretty spacious for multiple idols for us to do puja and be thankful. Let's walk through the primary bedroom here. What we have is a very huge room which you can easily fit a king or a queen size bed, and you have this amazing shelves and cupboards and wardrobe space and conveniently placed handles to open them and fill your stuff. On this side you have the attached bathroom for the primary bedroom. Also, something very practical in the ground floor is the house helps room, and the house helps room is actually situated right next to this common wash basin in the living room and the common bathroom in the ground floor. So now we are in the first floor, and behind me you see two bedrooms and there's another bedroom here. So this floor actually has three bedrooms with attached baths and toilets, and there's one study room on the other side which has a beautiful balcony which looks over the garden into the front of the house. These rooms are actually perfect for when you want to have multiple guests over. You can always have separate rooms for your guests so that all of them will have their privacy. This is the first floor outdoor balcony space that we have, which is enough to host a wonderful barbecue setup. Nice dinner set up outside here with a table and chairs and all of that. You have the wonderful fresh air blowing in from here, a nice place to hang out with your friends and take some nice pictures because there's greenery all around. Is actually very similar to the dimensions of the previous floors, except these rooms don't have attached bathrooms. There is only one common bathroom on this floor, and that is this bathroom here. The office reception has this door which opens up to the third floor. The view here is really significantly good, and you get a lot of fresh air blowing through to you all the time through these well-placed windows. A little more on the location of this property. It is situated on 16th cross of 14th Main Road, Sector 4, HSR. It is next to Vivero International Preschool and Childcare on the left side, Oxford International School and Daycare on the right side, and I also noticed Little Millennium Preschool right next to that. There were several infant care and preschools in and around this neighborhood. The lane opposite White House Banquet Hall and BDA Complex leads right to this property, which is the third house on the right side. Marvel Multi-Speciality Hospital and Greenview Medical Center Multi-Speciality Hospital are also situated close by for any medical emergencies. And very close to that is the Silk Road Junction. Forum Mall is the closest mall to this property and is located in Kormangla, from where MG Road and Brigade Road are easily accessible. Kormangla and HSR layout are known for its wonderful nightlife activities and multi-cuisine restaurants. This is a north-facing property which is 100% Vastu compliant. 100 meters to the north is Outer Ring Road, and beyond that, the rest of Bangalore. To my south, we have Electronic City and Sarjapur, which have multiple tech parks. To know more information about this property, contact us with the details in the description.